So, who is a carder? A carder buys the list of card detail from dark web and eventually buys the large number of products from online websites like Amazon, Alibaba, and many more. Once delivered, they will ask you to buy those products at 10% of original price so that everyone can buy it. This is because the product didn't cost them anything. The amount was paid from the card owner's bank account. Most of the time, such products include electronic gadgets like smartphone because customers are easily available. Don't you think people will buy iPhone 11 if I make it available for 20,000? Mind you, carders always use fake identities for all these online shopping.